Ani, updated, April 15, 2018, 448 IST Hyderabad, Telangana, India, April 15, Ani, the Hyderabad police has apprehended four persons allegedly involved in organized cricket betting on Saturday. Police have even seized a television, laptop, 15 mobile phones, and net cash amount worth of Rs. 205,000, including three line phones from the possession of accused persons. Deputy Commissioner of Police P. Radha Krishna Rao said, the sleuths of Commissioner's Task Force, West Zone, Hyderabad generated actionable information after making sustained efforts and apprehended four cricket betting organizers identified as Ravinder Singh, Ashish Singh, Dinesh Singh and Ram Singh. The accused were apprehended while accepting cricket betting amounts to the limits of Mangalhat Police Station directly and indirectly over cell phones for ongoing IPL cricket match. One more accused named N. Lakhan is absconding and the police are trying to find the person.